Installing Priority Start is simple. With three easy connections, anyone can do it. You don't have to be a mechanic. Priority Start is universal. It fits top mount, side mount, and most 12-volt and 24-volt batteries. To install, remove the positive cable from your battery post and connect the cable to the top of Priority Start. Attach the red cable from Priority Start to the positive post on the battery. Connect the Priority Start ground wire to the negative post on the battery. That's it. You're done.